Good afternoon from Madrid.
What if I wake up happy? And what if I wake up sad? Sorry if I said something that made you mad. Wishing that I could call you. Sorry, my sir.
I'm so happy to be here. I'm actually here because I'm visiting a friend. Ah, c'est ça les caméras de vlog. Hi.
My bad. When I wake up, you're not next to me. Guess I'm missing all your energy. That's all I want. Promise I am not your enemy. I just need another memory.
Tortilla.
Ah ouais, c'est liquide.
Ouais.
Oh, ça a l'air trop bon.
Elle va se casser la gueule.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. So, I'm in Madrid because I came to see my friend Adèle. To give a little bit of background, we've been friends for how many years?
12
years, or more than 12 years. She was the first friend I've ever had when I moved to Paris.
No.
She was the first friend I ever had in Paris when I moved there. So we met when we were 5 or 6.
Five.
Yeah, I'm 20 now, so 15 years.
Enfin, 14 pour toi, 15 pour moi.
Ah ouais, 15. Ah, c'est beaucoup, hein.
We've been friends for 15 years.
No.
Congratulations. We made it.
We made it.
And so we actually haven't seen each other for two years because of COVID. Last time I visited her was when I went to Canada. Because she is studying in Canada, but she's doing her study abroad in Madrid now. So that's why I'm in Madrid. And I'm gonna be here until Sunday. So yeah. And we'll vlog everything. We're going out tonight and we're super excited. So that's the intro. Follow me on Instagram, on TikTok, and follow her if you want to. Bye! And I'll add her Instagram in the description. Good morning from Callao. We have a little hangover because we went out yesterday.
I can't wait.
We're gonna eat sushi. I'm super excited. Hello.
I always do that.
Do that? We're going to a rooftop and we ate sushi today, but we're hangover, so that's why I didn't film anything. Okay, see you. Do you want to say something?
Hi guys! My name is Adèle. I'm from France. My number is...
So, we are in the Rieu Hotel. We pay 10 euros for 2 entries. This is a rooftop. I'll add it here. But if you come here, make sure to not be in a rush. Toilets are there. Make sure to not be in a rush because we waited in line for already, well, more than half an hour. So it's pretty shitty. There's a lot of people, but we'll see if it's worth it. Bye. It's cool. Hello. Ah, c'est trop bien. Oh my god. Are here. The views are really nice. No.
not bad at all. Très beau. Très belle.
Très belle. Bonjour les Français.
Attends, Never. Parce que là on va pas.
So pretty.
Pretty, 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 pretty woman.
Walking down the street, pretty woman.
C'est là.
We're going to have some churros. San Ginés, best place ever to eat churros.
We are here. Yay.
We're back.
We're back
from the pub, and we're gonna go to the supermarket to buy some dinner
and to make a quiche.
And make a quiche.
I don't know.
Très français.
Très français. Très because français. We're French. Fier d'être français.
And then we're gonna watch a movie and chill because tomorrow we have a very long day ahead. But we're very excited. Bye.
Bye.
So we're home and we're making a quiche. C'est un...
Ça a l'air bon.
Ça a l'air bon. We made it with mushrooms, spinach and poireaux. Je sais pas comment on dit. Poireaux.
Je sais pas non plus.
And here it is. The dough is cooking.
Je suis une cuisinière dans l'âme, t'inquiète.
Moi aussi, t'inquiète.
Ça va être bon par exemple.
Ouais, ça a l'air trop bon.
Alors.
Trop trop bon.
Moi j'adore le fromage, mais dis-moi si.
Non. Good morning. We are going to brunch. And well, yesterday we cooked a bit. And it was really good. Amazing quiche. And now we're walking around. La opera.
Opera.
Opera. Very pretty. We're here. Trop belle. Non, non, t'es trop belle.
Aquí estamos en un parque, parque retiro. Aquí hay árboles.
Mm, c'est bien, hein?
La naturaleza.
La naturaleza.
It's super sunny.
Yes, right?
Very sunny. Very windy too. Yeah, we're gonna walk around the retiro.
Oh, we're in Japan.
Ah ouais, t'es marrante, hein.
C'est ta vie, j'aurais fait de l'école du rire, là.
We're gonna walk around the retiro and then enjoy the sun a little bit and walk because the brunch was heavy. We're gonna go visit a museum called Tissen. That's our plan. And then go see the sunset somewhere called Templo de Devot. And that's our plan.
Le temps est bon, le ciel est bleu. J'ai deux amis qui sont aussi mes amis. le temps est bon. Passe par là. Le ciel est bleu. Nous n'avons rien à faire. Plus fort que d'être heureux. Mon cœur est grand, 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 grand. Comme le vent. Je crois que je suis plus dans la.
Le temps est bon.
Non, c'est joli, je l'avais avec toi.
T'as vu?
Oh, nice.
Je vais faire un TikTok.
Tu vas faire quoi? T'as dit je vais faire un TikTok?
Ouais, mais je fais toujours un truc. Toujours
We're chilling here. It's super, super nice. It's getting sunny now, so it's nice.
Non, je te fais la gueule.
Soaring, flying. Tu filmes mal.
Pourquoi?
Mais tu sais que je vais devoir traduire tout, hein.
Pourquoi?
Parce qu'on parle pas en anglais.
Take my hand.
Take a breath.
Follow me in Madrid.
Photographe.
Ok, je vais appeler d'autres.
Ça c'est plutôt moche.
Got the tickets, and it's free if you have a European youth card and like a student card, so super nice.
We grabbed these in La Mallorquina, which is a bakery in Madrid that you really have to go to. Really typical.
Gros fail.
I'm gonna put my sunglasses.
Woo!
Ooh, nice summer day. Sun Madrid.
Catastrophe. Catastrophe. We were supposed to watch the sunset here.
Fail.
Not a lot of sun.
I guess we won't see it today.
She probably will. Not me.
Allez, go.
But yeah, it's kind of pretty. Everyone's having picnics here.
Oh my god. It's 5:20 in the morning, 5:23. And there was no other train I could catch, so my train leaves at 6:20 in the morning. So I'll be in Barcelona around 9 or 8:50. Oh my god, I look dead. But yeah, here I am. In the city center. Well, now you'll see. I think the cab is waiting for me. So I'm gonna go. But yeah, I'm sad to leave. But it's been super fun. And so happy to be back in Madrid always. But yeah, bye bye, see you soon.